Here we go. It's on you.
Yeah, an opportunity right here. Joke on it, asshole!
Keep it up.
Y'all done did it now!
Gotcha. Deal with that.
All right. Watch it learn. Check out this shit right here.
Let's
now.
Do this.
No surprises there.
Close by, and busy preparing a meal, if I'm not mistaken. They may flee if openly confronted. I suggest using those shipping containers to cover your approach.
Like that, boss?
Don't be an idiot. I had to for the treasure, obviously.
I was inconsolable.
Inconsolable? What's that?
Oh, it's like when you're
probably just a critter.
Consolable, but not.
Oh, I get it.
You think that Vic's gonna come after us?
Oh, somebody there?
Okay, bet I scared we'll hide out here till that merc gives up.
Hey, boss. Can we eat yet? I'm hungry.
It ain't ready yet, dingus. We call it well done, because shit's gotta get done well, not poorly.
Yeah, but... No one's gonna steal from us!
Shit, it's them!
Run for it!
What for meat?
Looks like they caught wind of you, huh? Their hunger will get the best of them, though. You can either lie in wait for their return, or temporarily vacate the area.
Looks like the coast is clear!
They didn't steal our meat!
Huh. That's kinda weird. Do you think they weren't hungry?
They're just bird brains, that's all. Anyway, gotta leave this baby on the fire a little longer to get it nice and crispy.
Must be hearing things.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
Hope there's plenty to go around.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
What the hell was that?
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready!
Nothing, huh? Oh, well. When can we eat?
Show me the meat!
How about now?
It's gotta be crispy. If that's not well done, I don't know what is. Presenting the finest food you'll ever eat! Quick, fucking bird!
You're the best, Buzz!
Turned out pretty good if I do say so myself! Yeah! Okay, boys, time to tell him! Who you're working for, cut out the middleman and deal with them direct.
I don't have time for this.
Right now, boss.
Relax, boys. I've got just the plan. I call it baiting the hook.
Yeah, hook in the bait. So, what's the bait?
For all intensive purposes, it's you.
Me?
Here, take this.
Thanks. Can I eat it?
Chuck it for the gotcha!
Now, down eat me!
I got your number.
better days.
Much of the Republic's infrastructure has fallen into disrepair after years of neglect.
And you know damn well Shinra ain't about to spend a single gil on shit they don't use.
Is it true the Republic used to run buses between towns?
Yes, though that service ended when the war did.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
Well, I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
Let's go!
Damn it!
Got a whole heap of land to go pay for it!
All done.
Was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This chip likely contains an exceptionally rare formula. I recommend searching for it.
Thank you.
That's quite the transmuter chip you found. In fact, it was once used in the construction of windmills. Given its rarity, I would not be surprised if someone had need of such technology.
Roam this place.
Rare Moo variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The ever-vigilant Moo possesses an incredible memory, meaning that once you've trespassed on his territory, it can and will track you down in order to exact revenge. The Moo have a massive underground network through which they exchange information on food sources and predators. Frankly, it rivals Chally's own network.
so don't you be deceived by their adorably twitchy tails and unassuming demeanor. Further analysis of these crafty creatures will no doubt shed light on their communication methods, and maybe help us to improve ours as well.
You no, don't hold that.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah.
That's too high.
take long. This ends here. Don't overdo it.
See ya!
Hey, what you doing with the hideout key?
They're eating underground so nobody can find it.
You idiot! What if some good for nothing thugs break in and we get locked out? Where'd you come from?
Save everyone the trouble and hand it over.
Not the trouble, anything but that. Just do what he says, boss.
Coolin', I still got a trick up my sleeve. A trick I like to call diversionary tactics. Okay, you know what to do. Okay? I bet you couldn't guess who's got it, even if you tried. Wrong! What'd I tell you? The correct answer is... Ta-da!
Me!
Look at these chums. Our tactics got a totally divergent.
So, what do we do now, boss?
Isn't it obvious? We make a run for it!
Wait a sec, boss. What about the key?
He ain't going nowhere. Just leave it.
Bring it on!
Don't overdo it.
Need my help.
Hey, yo, fellas, listen, please.
I want them to get away. That's the plan. Once they lead us to their hideout, then we hit them.
I'm sorry to have ever doubted you. Before you resume your hunt, however, I'll need you to unearth the key they did. It shouldn't be too tough. You have a chocobo. Found the key. Great! And in other news, the bandits have stopped running. Let's hope that the fourth time will be the proverbial charm.
Thank you.
welcome, folks. You're welcome back here anytime. Hi, how can I help you today? Thank you for stopping by.
Efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Interesting? Catch your eye, Koopa?
sparkling minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine knowledge, slumbering within massive crystals. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. The grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. Positively incredible, Cloud! I can't recall ever seeing a crystal of this caliber before! To think the secrets of the divine dwell within. I cannot wait to see what sort of intel our analysis will yield. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal before I can extract data on the Deiform entity. I'm counting on you! Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Keep your cool. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Hope you don't mind.
You're up.
Let me.
Right here!
Gotcha. Take the lead.
Behind you like that!
No surprises there.
Assured us the chocobos could handle it.
Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Thank you.
system.
We've got veins on our hands.
Rare Leprechaun variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Observe prodigious powerful effectiveness. The Leprechaun not only allowed to run down prey in the blink of an eye, but also hurl rocks with tremendous force.
Need my help, do you?
Let's do this.
Whether this qualifies as a true gourmet or merely a picky eater, it's still a matter of business. Whatever the case may be, further research can help us understand how its diet sustains its physique. So
keep
get in there and give
it
to the
team.
Without you, KO'd, of course. Waddle. Make certain you're prepared before attempting to challenge it.
Get away!
Yeah.
Yeah. Got it.
Quetzalcoatl defeated. Amazing work as always, Cloud. Your heroic victory over that vicious creature was a feast for the eyes.
I suppose it falls to me to make Mai's presence more tolerable.
How do you... Volume levels decreasing. Wait.
Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast, and thank you for the valuable biological data. You were likewise able to obtain something of great import, the beast's talent. I suspect that it can be used in the creation of something astounding. Cloud, have you ever seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop? Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Not my best.
on you.
Need my help, do you?
I got you.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.